Our grounded shoes, it was covered with the evening news. He had a pair of old socks on his hand. The bank sign was flashing far below. It was freezing rain, spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gentle shake. But when he opened up his eyes, I said, "Oh man, are you okay?" Come on. He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. And I was running from some honeybee. Drying in the summer breeze after jumping into Calico Creek. And I was walking down an old dirt road past the field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." And he said, "I was just coming around the barn, about the time he grabbed my arm, when I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' And I was close enough for my own nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove. And I saw Daddy loading up the truck. Cane poles on the tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55, that's as close as I've been." He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, and I was running from some honeybees, drip drying in the summer breeze after jumping into Calico Creek. And I was walking down an old dirt road past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Me alone, 'cause I was almost home." Thank y'all so much. So the other day I got asked to come in and sing a song, and I had a special guest make an appearance. And as I'm singing to the people in the room, everybody's looking behind me. So I was like, "What are y'all looking at?" And I look behind me, and Randy Travis walks in the room. And just to see him come in that room, and like the smile that he had on his face, just it warmed the whole room. And then to see him get back up on the stage for the 50th CMAs, it was so hard on me. It's like he fell off his horse and he got right back on it. So we're gonna sing some Randy Travis for y'all. A farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for a lost soul. And that driver never ever saw the stop sign. And 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. And that farmer left the harvest, a home and 80 acres, the faith and love of growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher said, can't you see the promised land? As he laid that blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. Come on, y'all. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. And that's the story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the priest who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Thank you guys so much. We got one more cover song for y'all. Where's my Billy Currington fans at?